So the question here states that the probability that a patient recovers from a stomach disease is going to be 0.8. So 0.8 here is going to be the recovery.